become phantoms. They do not know this, but we have been protecting them from Project Zorga. They were trapped on a roller coaster by a hacker, and because so many commented phantoms help, we were alerted and managed to hack into the ride controls and shut it down. We shall continue to monitor their progress as we believe they could be valuable assets to our organization. We have also recruited a Project Zorga hacker who shall remain anonymous at this time. The hacker is currently an active member of Project Zorga, and he has been providing us secret intel about Project Zorga plans. We shall use this hacker to gather information so we can exploit their weaknesses. We must warn you though, Project Zorga are not the only threat we face. There are worse things coming very soon, so stay alert, recruits. Here is an honorable mention to become strong enough to defeat Project Zorga and help the spy ninjas. If you would like to join the Phantoms, the first thing you must do is leave the following message on many Project Zorga videos. The Phantoms will destroy Project Zorga. If you leave this across YouTube on many Project Zorga, that an imposter has been identified. While we agreed to let the Mega Squad conduct a lie detector test if they captured one of our members, we have discovered they were deceived by a Project Zorga hacker. The Mega Squad believed they had captured a Phantom and conducted a lie detector test with them. However, that person is not a Phantom and was actually a Project Zorga hacker in disguise. Take a look at this evidence.
Should we unmask them?
Wait a minute.
Oh my god, it's a hacker!
Minecraft server. This is where Project Zorga recruits are trained, and it is also where the Project Zorga leader keeps a lot of secret information which we could use to stop them. We have assigned the Mega Squad a mission to go undercover in Minecraft and pose as new recruits to gather any intel they can find. However, they will not be able to do it alone. That is why we have recruited a Minecraft expert called Daniel to assist them. The Mega Squad and Daniel are currently preparing for this mission, but will also need you to guide them.
Moss, it has been a while since we last posted, but fear not, we are back. We had to go radio silent for a while because Project Zorga are not the only threat we are dealing with. We will provide more details shortly, but right now, our focus is back on Project Zorga after they successfully managed to hack a YouTube channel and conducted a live stream. A Project Zorga member known as PZ82 conducted a live stream on the Megan Mo Show's channel, and the Project Zorga leader mentioned a new plan called Phase 2.
Incoming message.
Well done, PZ82. I see you have successfully taken control of the Megan Mo Show's channel. This is a good test run to target others. Now that we have successfully hacked this channel, we can now proceed to phase 2. Next, we shall target the spy ninjas and anyone trying to help them. Once you have completed the test, report back to our headquarters for debriefing. And remember, Project Zorga is always watching.
It appears their plan is to hack into other YouTube channels and conduct more live streams to spread their evil message. Luckily, we were able to intercept PZ82's transmission, and we successfully removed the threat. The Megan Mo Show now have their channel back, and we have installed a more powerful firewall to prevent this happening again. We have also received intel that Project Zorga are trying to hack popular video games because there are millions of accounts they could infiltrate. Fortnite and Minecraft alone have over 730 million accounts combined. Stay vigilant and report any unusual activity.
Detector test if they captured one of our members, we have discovered they were deceived by a Project Zorga hacker. The Mega Squad believed they had captured a Phantom and conducted a lie detector test with them. However, that person is not a Phantom and was acting.